As part of our Enterprise Architect 15.2 features for leveraging maths, we have new features for working with SysML simulation. This is a comprehensive new OMG profile known as SysML Extension for Physical Interaction and Signal Flow Simulation, or SysPhS in short. What this provides is a means for defining your simulation constants and variables in the SysML model, rather than in your simulation configuration. So let's take a look at how this is defined in the earlier versions. Note that this still operates, but is superseded with the SysPhS. In the earlier simulation configuration, you had your constants and variables defined. Doing a solve with this, we can see the plot generated using these. Now let's try using the new SysPhS. We go back into the model and select a property that was a constant in the earlier setup. We set the stereotype now as a PHS constant. We then see this contained in the PHS constants compartment. We then do the same for the variables, setting each of these with SysPhS variables. We can now see these are contained in their respective compartments, giving a clearer definition of the source block rather than being defined later in the simulation configuration. So let's now look at how these constants of variables that are sourced in the model are now shown in the simulation configuration. Now when we run the simulation, we see that we get the same result. Now let's have a look at setting these PHS constants and variables from the toolbox. Firstly, we set the toolbox to SysPhS. Then we simply drag across a PH variable onto the block and then set the name as well as set the initial value. This inclusion of the SysPhS modeling is one of a number of features for expressing your models through mathematical graphs and simulation in the 15.2 release of Enterprise Architect.